afternoon and welcome to Town Square, Main Street, USA. As part of Limited Time Magic, we proudly celebrate Veterans Salute Week. Now we are pleased and proud to present, by special arrangement, the Voices of Liberty and our own Main Street Philharmonic performing patriotic overtures to the Flag Retreat Ceremony.
Thank you.
We thank you for joining us here today for our special Veterans Salute Week flag retreat ceremony. Today is Veterans Day, an important day throughout our nation and indeed for us here in the Magic Kingdom. Today marks the beginning of our Veterans Salute Week. Each day during this week, we reflect upon and honor the service and sacrifice that the brave men and women of our armed forces have given to our nation throughout the years. Today is the day for every single American to salute those who guarantee our precious freedom. And let us not forget the spouses who hold down the home front. They are all heroes whom we salute today. World Magic Kingdom Security Color Guard detail today, we welcome our honorary veteran of the day, U.S. Navy Third Class Petty Officer Terry Pugh, in honor of Marvin E. Pugh from Nashville, Tennessee. Disney World participates in the Walt Disney Company's Heroes Work Here campaign, and we make efforts to bring veterans of our nation's armed services into the cast member family upon completion of their active duty. We are also very pleased and honored to be joined today by a special honor guard composed of veterans residing in Central Florida. Let's show them our appreciation.